Welcome back. A man is dead after being hit by a train in Hattiesburg. According to the Hattiesburg Police Department, it happened Monday night at the Tatum Road crossing near Satchel Road. The victim's identity has not been released at this time.